I've recently realized that I've changed. I've become a different person. And I'm not happy about it. I used to be more outgoing. I was always interested in new things. I was always curious. Nowadays I'm flat. Nothing inspires me. No films, no books, friends. I used to walk with him through the woods and we would go on long hikes and talk for hours and we would sometimes climb trees and cross streams. And he always brought sandwiches to us. He was a great dad. I always go to our park, hoping to bump into him somehow, but I can only go so far. I can only reach the perimeter of the park. I can't. I never go further than that because I'm afraid it won't be as magical as it was when he was here. And I don't want to ruin all that I have left with him. I know! I knew my life would be different when he died. I just didn't know it would be this different. I can't feel things anymore. Nothing feels real for me. When I laugh, it's like I'm just going through the motions. It's not real laugh from my heart. There's a disconnect. Like a wire's been cut. And I try so hard to feel things. But it's just so complicated. I don't know how to continue without my father. I don't want to feel like I'm forgetting about him and I don't want him to feel that I let him go. I don't want Can you please tell me how to move forward? You know what? Never mind. I don't think I ever will anyway.